When communicating with someone in another language, Siri can help with translations. This year, we're expanding to support many new language pairs. This is hugely popular, but we know our users want more than just translating phrases and have the ability to stay private. That's why we're introducing a new app called Translate.
We might have already heard the news that Apple Inc. is all set to debut their very own Translate app for iOS 14. But thankfully, users do not have to wait till Apple launches this app, as the same is already possible with Google Translate app available for both iOS and Android platforms. This app makes it easier for you to communicate and conduct business with foreign countries. Use of this application is easy. I'll show you how you can use this. Install the Google Translate app on your iPhone. Next, tap on Conversation and tap on Mic icon. Speak a word or phrase into the speech dialog.
Hello everyone, this is Akanksha and welcome to our channel.
The phrase you spoke will appear as text from the spoken language listed below the translate language. As you can see here.
Sabhi ko namaskar, yeh Akanksha hai aur humare channel mein aapka swagat hai.
If you're in another country, you can use Google Translate and change the preferred language. I'll show you how you can change the language. You need to just tap on language to change the language, and from here you can choose any language. Now speak and there you go.
Hello everyone, this is Akanksha and welcome to our channel.
Bonjour à tous, voici Akanksha et bienvenue sur notre chaîne.
For example, if you're in Spain, you can change the language and it will translate your native language to Spanish.
Hello everyone, this is Akanksha and welcome to our channel.
Hola a todos, esta es Akanksha y bienvenidos a nuestro canal.
So we hope you found this video helpful. If yes, then do not forget to like, share and subscribe and keep watching our channel for more such videos.